Who here loves outdoor ones? I know I do. So let's do this, shall we? Forsberg, Hart Trophy winner, is in the house. This game is officially underway with the drop of that puck. Big time chance. Stays with him and he makes the save. Nathan MacKinnon steps into the play with a huge body check.
Got it. Let it go.
Moving in. Knocked aside. Shoots! Stopped by the keeper. Nice save.
Run!
The move stops him in his tracks. He's in. Big time save. MacKinnon gets in there with a big hit. You guys will need to get that puck off in the wind, you know.
Run!
Cuts in.
Shot.
And he doesn't get it off. And he scores! MacKinnon with a wicked finish to take the lead. He's in! Oh, baby, what a stop! Nathan MacKinnon has the lead. It's only one, but it could be more if he's not contained. Chance there. It beats the goalie but collides into the post and stays out. Woo! He scores! That goal put MacKinnon up by two.
Go.
MacKinnon has put some pressure on his opponents with this two-goal lead. That is out of play. We'll get another puck drop. Stop that shot dead in its tracks. Au revoir, Monsieur Park. Time is of the essence. Goalie gets in front of that shot. Well done. Goalie was ready for that shot.
Walk it. Shoot it.
Time's up and the horn. The sounds. That was a sick game of ones. Thanks to the boys for coming out and showing us their skill. I'm gonna grab some hot chocolate, and then I'll see you at the next puck drop. Cheers.